Hey, my beauty family, this is Valia, and in this video, I will show you this look I'm wearing, which is a very nice, deep, brilliant purple look. It is my part two of the Christmas Glam series. It is my recommendation for you for the Christmas, for the holidays. And I think it is very nice for all the people, the most skin tone color. So, if you want to know how this video goes down, carry on watching and let's get right into it. I have filled in my brows as usual with my Maybelline Express Brow in the shade Medium Brown Ultra Slim Pencil, which is a very nice thin pencil which helps me to define my brows very nice, pretty, and very easily. And on the other side, it is full. I have sculpted them up with my Fit Me Maybelline in the shade 20 on the under brow area, and on the upper brow area I have used my Moon River Daywear foundation to sculpt my brows. And now I'm ready to prepare my lids with the same Fit Me Maybelline concealer and my Beauty Wet Blender. My lids are ready, and now I'm going to wear my shadows. In this video, I will use my Mon Riv Lilith and Unicorn Happy Palette, which is a very nice, cool toned purple palette. In this video, I will continue the glam series I have started on the next video, the Christmas glam makeup series. So this is the part two, and in this video, I will use purple colors. Starting with this flat, fluffy big brush, and on the edge this very nice light matte purple color to apply it on all the crease. I really love that color, and I think this is a palette that I can use in all the season, in all the circumstances. After that, I'm taking the next color, which is in the middle, a nicer purple, a little deeper, which I'm gonna apply with this flat, fluffy big brush, and I will apply that, of course, and inside the crease to give more depth, and a little on the outer corner and upward. I love this beautiful purple color. And then the next I'm gonna use is this color, which is a very nice purple. This is deep, deep purple to do my outer corner with a flat brush. And it is a little shimmery, this color. I'm starting to apply it seamless, softly on the outer corner. I applied a little of that on the outer corner, and turn it up, of course, on the inner corner. I want to do a glam look, not very hard, a soft glam look that you can wear. Purple is a color that the most of you can wear in every circumstance, I have to say. And it is almost for the 90-100% of the people, of the skin tone, matching to almost all of the skin tone. Beautiful, beautiful color. Always turn it up on the inner corner. And of course, inside the lid, I'm taking my Cosmo Fan number 120 flat brush, and this on the outer corner, which is a very nice shimmery color. Beautiful shimmery color, light, light purple pink color. I will apply it with my finger. I think it will be nicer, yet it is applying with my finger more nicely than with the, because it is deep shimmery color. I really love it. This is something between pink, lighter purple, very bright color. Yes. With a finger, it is applying nicely and beautifully. I really love this color. Of course, on the underbrow area, I will apply my Wet n Wild Blossom Glow highlighter. And with my eyebrow 103, done. A cool tone highlighter. We have told that with cool tones, we use a cool toned highlighter. This is a light pink color. Done some coffee. I have bought this cup about some days before from a big store. I really love it. It is a very Christmassy cup. Going to do my other eye off camera and coming back, of course. I'm going to use my black eyeliner by Maybelline New York Hyper Precise All Day MAC, and this is it. I was in a doubt to wear an eyeliner or not, but I think I will do some line. I will do some line. I'm going now, after my eyeliner, I think it was needed, I'm going to wear my lashes. And in this video, I wear lashes that they are big, and I like them big and thick, because I am doing today a purple, deep purple look, holiday look. So we can excuse the deep, thick lashes. Of course, before of them, I'm going to wear my last curler and my Vortex Mon Rive mascara, and after I will wear my lashes. I'm gonna show you right away how they are. It's the glam look, so we can wear thick lashes. This is the last I'm gonna wear for today. It is and big and thick. Going to wear them off camera, my friend, and coming back soon. My lashes are ready, so I'm going to continue with the rest of the face. In this case, I will use I will use my Fit Me Maybelline Luminous and Smooth Hydrating Primer before my foundation, taking some between the hand, the middle finger, and applying it in all the face. Of course, before I have start my face, my makeup, I have done the whole skincare that I always we have to do, and on the neck, every product we apply on the face, of course, and on the neck. And then, continuing, True Skin 030 Neutral Sand Mon Rive All Day Wear 104. These two matte luminous foundation, and I will apply them with my Real Techniques 200. The most time you have seen that I tune and blend two or three foundations together, you have seen that, and applying it with my, of course, with my Real Techniques at the beginning, but I will continue with a beauty wet blender. We have told that it is the better way to apply your foundation. And on the neck, of course, and some product on the ears, to have the same color on the thick bones on the face and on the ears, because it is continued, as you see. Continuing with my NYX Bare With Me concealer, serum concealer, apply some on the inner lid, on the outer corner, of course, on the bottom eye, on the mustache area, some dots on the nose, and some product on the chin. And this I will apply it all with a beauty wet blender, as I always do. Of course, you can apply it and with a brush, but I prefer the beauty blender. I think it is applying the product nicely, more prettier. In this makeup look, I will wear, I'm continuing with my Mon Rive Bronze Skin Tanned Effect Cream SPF 20 Normal Combination Skin, which is a very nice cream liquid bronzer, and I will apply it under the cheek with the same product. I really love the product. It gives me and color and luminance. On the nose, on the lips, and some product on the chin. And of course, taking the beauty blender. Yes. I will take not a beauty blender. What I will take? Where? No, I'll take my beauty blender and starting to apply the product, the liquid product. I really love that product. It gives me very nice tanned color, but with some brilliant result and near the mouth, and some, of course, on the forehead. Will pull down on the neck. After that, Stellar Moon Reef Liquid Highlighter, beautiful highlighter. This I'm gonna take it with my middle finger, number 01. I put a lot. Starting on the cheek to apply the highlighter, liquid highlighter, beautiful. I love that highlighter. It has a very nice pink champagne color. Pink champagne, beautiful, beautiful color. Some product, of course. Here on the lips, and some product on the nose. I really love this brilliant liquid color. This is a so nice highlighter, liquid highlighter, my Moon Reef. So wintery, so brilliant, so Christmassy, so holiday look. But I apply it with my finger, of course. And some is left on the temple. Then, starting, continuing with the powder product. Of course, taking my loose powder by eyebrow to set up the under eye area. And my, of course, wet beauty blender. Starting always, after the liquid product, we start to apply powder product. This is must. And starting to set up the under eye area. Taking the same powder to set up the whole face, over all the liquid product, we apply the powdery. Unless apply only powdery product. Then taking my Moon Reef compact powder to set up, of course, the whole face. I use both of the powders, the loose fat under the eyes and in all the face, and then taking a compact powder, because I love compact powder. I really need both of them. And if you are an oily skin type, use both of them. Bronze Perfection, MUA. Bronze. Under the cheeks. As we always do, on the forehead, on the jawline, and some on the nose. Blush, Scanlon blush, a few of them, because it's a little deep pink color. And the last step is the highlighter. Blossom Glow, the same highlighter we have used under the brow area, over the other, on the nose, some on the cheek, on the temple, and here. What else? What else? That set up with my beauty blender. All that. Going to end up with my under eye area and using, of course, the same color we have used on the whole upper eye area. Starting with the deep purple. and taking the lightest pink to mud. The lightest color we have applied on the grid to mud the deep color. Of course, you have seen that I have wear in the lid a color very bright. I will use that on the inner lid, inner corner, because I love that color. It is very brilliant. And in the eye, the waterline area, I will use a lip and eyeliner by Sandy Beauty Stereoscope, which is a deep purple. I did it. Deep, deep purple, as you see. And I will apply it on the inner lid. You can use there and the black, but our makeup look is purple. Deep purple then. Any eyeliner you have. Taking my Vortex mascara to apply some of that only on the bottom eye area. Only some. A few of the mascara. And I will not apply mascara on the false lashes. Never. I apply some of that only on the bottom lash. I think that to correct a little my brow, because with so much powder and product, my brows are a little ruined. Correct them a few with my... And we are ending up with the lips. Smooth Silky Lip Pencil, Gritty Makeup number 23, classic purple color. And of course, my Matte 16 Pure New Formula Cosmetics number 573 Red Violet, very nice bright purple. Look what a beautiful color. And the last step, I had Revolution Fixing Spray, because we need that to make our makeup look last during all the day. Taking the excess, of course. My friend, this is my second recommendation for you. The number part 2 of the Christmas glam makeup tutorial. This is the purple look. Purple is a color that I have told you that matches to almost 90% of the people, of the skin colors, of the skin tone color. So my friend, if you like that video, if you like my recommendation for you for the holidays, give it some thumbs up, leave a comment below. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't and ring the notification bell. And stay tuned for the next upcoming holiday videos. Love you, friends!